KMJQ Houston Galveston. Behind the Magic with Monica.
Boy, if you ever left my side.
We're going Behind the Magic with Monica.
Listen, boy, I'm no rowdy chick. Sometimes I have to fight cause my mouth too slick.
Yes,
on the People's Station, Magic 102.1.
Following the success of The Boy Is Mine, Monica took some time off from singing to pursue an acting career. She made her first film appearance in the MTV movie Love Song and guest starred in a number of television shows. Who can forget her role as the annoying house guest Marissa in the Kiss of the Spider-Man episode of Living Single?
Y'all are out of toilet paper again. And if I may make a suggestion, 2-ply.
I'm gonna see, that's it. You don't just come up in my house dissing my toilet paper. She is out of here.
During this time, Monica was also experiencing some personal struggles. She witnessed her then-boyfriend, Jarvis Wims, commit suicide while he was visiting the gravesite of his brother who had died in a car accident just 2 years earlier.
Yeah, he said a lot of things which I feel like are definitely only for me. Most important thing that he said was that he loved me and that nobody ever tried the way I tried. One minute we're talking and the next minute it just totally blew my mind. I think the sad part is that I was prepared for a lot of things. Just not this.
After the tragedy of Wim's death, Monica returned to the studio to record her third album, All Eyes on Me, which was released in 2002 on Clive Davis's J Records. Due to lackluster reaction to the first two singles, including the title track, plus heavy bootlegging, it was only released in Japan. The title track was produced by Rodney Jerkins and based on Michael Jackson's PYT.
Behind the Magic on Magic 102.1.
When I step in the club, so much love, all eyes on me. All the girls and thugs, prices go up, it's that time, baby. If you're looking right and your game is tight, come chill with me. Get up on the floor and dance some more, the night just beginning. Oh, I'm gonna be watching.
Yeah.
Focus on Me reached number 14 on the Japanese album chart. But stateside, Monica was sent back to the studio to re-record the album, armed with a new team of producers and songwriters that included Kanye West, Missy Elliott, and Brian Michael Cox. The revamped version was eventually released in 2003, entitled After the Storm, which debuted at number one on Billboard's Top R&B Hip-Hop Albums chart. You Should Have Known Better was one of only five songs to be included on the revamped album.
Behind the Majic on Magic 102.1.
I didn't ask to go with you to Mexico. I really didn't need the shopping spree in L.A. on Melrose. Boy, if you didn't know it, well, now you know. I didn't need the furs or the jewelry, because material things that don't mean much to me. And ever since you've been gone, I've been holding us down on my own. And no, I never ever lied. So you keep stuck asking me why. Why I never left you, and why I kept it real, and why I'm still with you. You should have known better than to think I would leave. You should have known better than to doubt me. It don't matter if you're up, matter if you're down. Either way, I'm gonna be around. You should have known that I would stay by your side. You should have known your girl was gonna ride or die. And it just don't matter if you're rich or poor, out of it, doing 5 for 10. You should have known better. What makes you think that I would forget about you? Think about it. Who comes to see us every Saturday and Monday? I was on it's me, your girl, your life, your world. My family and friends, they just don't understand. They say I should leave you alone, but I say that they all should just leave us alone. Don't you get it? So you can stop asking me why. Why I never left you, and why I kept it real, and why I'm still with you. You should have known better than to think I believe. You should have known better than to doubt me.
Don't you doubt me.
Matter if you're up, matter if you're down. Either way, I'm gonna be around. You should have known that I would stay by your side.
So much time to find you faithful, boy. I nearly lost my mind. Drive past your house every night in an unmarked car, wondering what she had on me to make you break my heart. Yeah. let the sun beat you home. I ask myself over again, what am I doing wrong to make you stay out all night? And I think to call, what does she have over me to make it not think to call home?
You make me feel
I'm so gone. Rowdy chick, sometimes I have to fight cause my mouth too slick. Baby, why you doing me like I ain't workish? Make me wanna ride past your house and sit, kick down your doors and smack your chick, just to show you Monica not having it. So in love with you like a drug habit get.
So
you treat me so unreal.
What she do, I do better. What she did to make it love,
what did she do?
Her fifth number one single, and it seems as if her life was back on track. She met and began a relationship with rapper Rodney Rocco Hill, with whom she has two sons. And Monica takes being a parent very seriously. She takes her sons with her everywhere, even when she's on the road.
My son told my mom, he said, Nana, those people outside looking for Monica. I said, well, who am I? I mean, you mama, but they looking for Monica. So he understands that I'm a different person to him than I am the rest of the world, because my priorities, they are my first priority, and my obligation in life is to them first, you know, because they didn't ask to be here.
Yes.
So it's different, you know, but I take them with me because I think that it's better for them to be near me than apart from me.
Now enjoying motherhood, she continued to record, and her next album, The Makings of Me, was released in 2006. Her material has always reflected where she was in her life at the time, while maintaining the stylistic elements that her music is known for.
I grew up, of course, singing gospel music, and I ventured into secular music by way of R&B, and it's just a timeless type of music where when you hear certain songs, you can think about where you were and different things that were happening and what songs meant to you. As much as I like the music of now, I want this generation to be able to have that same timeless type of music that feels good and kind of incorporate the two. You know, I'm one that embraces hip hop. My first record, Just One of Them Days, was over Backseat of My Jeep by LL Cool J. So I would never separate the two to the point where you say you don't need one or the other, but you definitely need both. And so this is just me trying to restore that love for that music that I grew up on and the music that really saved my life.
Rock, then bend my knees every time the beat drop.
Behind the Majic on Majic 102.1.
Even make the beat drop, and with a laptop, I make them do it. As soon as the beat drop, might throw my towels out. Like Nick, I like the wild out. I'ma stay in the game until I fall out. First I lean, grab a ball, then I pop with it. When they bring the mics, the crowd, I rock with it. Ten licks, yup, tryna get it quick. When the song come on, they like, that's my, that's my.
I can't help who I'm is when they play my shit. I just love to dance
every time the beat drop.
right, shake it all night. 8 is my jam.
Every time the beat drop,
ooh, all the ladies in the club, grab a dude. And you're working real slow, you can do it. Move it till you're making
noise. Rock, 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 every time the beat drop.
I know you're used to seeing more laid back, so for the most part you think I'm like that. You about to get a glimpse of the fit I'm giving on the flow, man. When I hit the domain, cause I ain't one of these two bougie bros. Yeah. Always in the club, holding up the wall. You about to get a taste of the way that we do it down here in the eight. Let me say,
can't help who I'm when they play my shit. I just love to dance.
Every time the beat drop,
damn right, shake it all night. 8 is my jam.
Every time the beat drop,
ooh. Grab a dude, and you're working real slow. You can do it, move it till you make it
look. Rock, 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 every time the beat drop.
Now I ain't talking about a little two step. I'm talking about something that'll make you sweat. Uh-huh. And when I talk, well I'm through talking. I'm about to do some, move some, let you see some. When I say get gutter, it's enough. Say do the bounce like you're over on bank. Hey, it ain't. If anybody got a problem with the way you're doing, you look them dead in the face and you say,
can't help who I'm here.
Every time the beat drop, damn right,
shake it all night. 8 is my jam.
Every time the beat drop,
ooh, all the ladies in the club,
grab a dude.
And you're working real slow,
you can do it till you make him lose it.
Every time the beat drop,
Behind the Magic on Magic 102.1.
Oh, oh, sideline, sideline. You so old, you so old. Sideline, sideline. When you called his phone, did he pick it up?
No.
Cause we was making love. Did you meet his mom? Have you met his kid?
No.
Did you know my kid was here?
Get your act together, you're making a fool
of yourself, yeah.
It don't matter if he spends the night, his home's somewhere.
Ain't you tired of being on the sidelines? Tired of getting yours after I get mine. Baby, second place don't get a prize. When you gon' realize you're wasting your time. Real quick and rolling.
Tired.
When you need a little change, you lie about what he holds.
Ain't you tired of spending all the holidays alone? Tired of being this little sideline.
Do we take you out? Do we foot your bills?
No.
Cause I know what his balance is. Have you been to his church? Do we ask you to pray?
No.
Cause Sunday's family day.
Get your act together, you're making a fool
of yourself, yeah, yeah.
Don't matter if
he's
home,
he's somewhere else, yeah.
Being on the side,
being on the side,
dragging
mine.
Second place,
don't win no prize.
Do you get pillow talk?
No.
Hell denied?
No.
If you don't make this breakfast, use a sideline.
Do you got benefits?
No.
Credit card?
No.
House key?
No.
Then use a sideline.
Oh.
Do you get pillow talk?
No.
Hell denied?
No.
If you don't make this breakfast, use a sideline.
Ain't you tired of being on the side?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Second place,
ain't no
when
pride.
When you don't realize you're wasting your time.
Oh,
We'll be back with more of Behind the Magic with Monica. On the People's Station, Magic 102.1.